Tesla's autopilot avoiding crashes, near-death experiences. As great as it sounds to own a car that drives itself, some of the crashes that Tesla's autonomous vehicles have gotten themselves into might just change your mind. Keep watching the video to find out how passengers inside Tesla's autopilot have had terrible near-death experiences. With Tesla's self-driven electric vehicles, we can expect autonomous cars to take over the world in the near future. While other companies have tried, practically no one has been able to achieve the efficiency that comes with driving a Tesla autopilot. In fact, Musk has claimed that Tesla's self-driven cars will soon achieve Level 5 autonomy, where the vehicle will be able to navigate itself without the need of a driver behind the wheel. While most other automakers are stuck at Level 2, if Tesla really does manage to make this happen, there's no stopping the company from completely dominating the national and international market. But as great as Musk's plans are, Tesla might not be ready to upgrade to Level 5 just yet. Tesla has recently come under fire for its self-driving technology that's really not looking as reliable as promised. In fact, the National Transportation Safety Board just declared that Tesla's semi-autonomous driving feature might just be the reason why Tesla's EVs have been getting into so many fatal crashes. And this isn't anything new. Tesla came under fire for safety issues with their autopilot vehicles all the way back in 2018, when a man driving a Tesla Model X autopilot and the car's autonomous system drove him down the wrong path, striking a concrete barrier at a speed of over 70 miles an hour. The crash was fatal for the driver, who had multiple injuries after the crash. The main reason behind the crash was that the driver had started playing a game on his phone while relying on the car's autopilot system to drive him safely to his destination, which obviously proved to be a bad decision. The board also discovered that Tesla wasn't marketing their autopilot vehicles honestly. The truth is that these cars can only respond to situations that they are programmed to deal with, which means that the features are pretty much useless when it comes to situations like the one we just talked about. But at the same time, Tesla has maintained the statement that they have always warned drivers to keep their hands on the vehicle at all times, because that's the only way to make sure that no one is hurt in case the car suddenly goes out of control. And while Tesla's autonomous cars have made their fair share of controversies, there's no denying that the feature has also saved lives on countless occasions. Want to know how Tesla's autopilot feature has saved its passengers from near-death experiences? Keep watching to find out. In 2020, Tesla's newly upgraded autopilot system was provided with an additional safety layer that went beyond the car's physical construction. The company used a combination of AI and machine learning to update its software, using data from all of its vehicles to help their algorithm understand how road accidents happen. Once this data is analyzed, Musk predicts that Tesla's autopilot software will be able to avoid these accidents more efficiently. In fact, a driver from Virginia, US, was recently involved in a near-death experience when his Tesla, with autopilot activated, suddenly went off the course, began to leave the lane it was in. Within a few seconds, he realized that the car in front had suddenly braked, which caused a major multi-car accident. But thankfully, the Tesla identified the situation before it even happened and drove itself away from the danger zone. This means that Tesla's software has the ability to see what the driver can't, including sections of the road that aren't visible to the human eye. The car can then avoid crashes that we can't, making it safer than a regular car. A similar incident happened in Taiwan when a Model 3 slowed down after sensing a car trying to cut in front of it. A video shows the Tesla slowing down to give itself more space, which is what any sensible driver would have done. But in this case, the car was doing it all. The car reacted just in time to save itself and the passenger from a fatal accident, which just goes to show how responsive Tesla's new autopilot system really is. Now, we know how Tesla's autopilot reacts and responds to other vehicles on the road, but how does it deal with living creatures? Well, according to footage from a Tesla owner in Sweden, the car seems to have done pretty well after a wild moose suddenly appeared in front of it to cross the road. In a heart-racing moment, the car's dash cam shows how the Tesla swerved on a snow-covered road just in time to avoid crashing into the poor animal. As soon as the Model S camera detected the moose, it quickly turned to the side, and moments later, the electric car was back on the track and steering itself into balance successfully, something that most human drivers could never have done so efficiently. But the Tesla Model S has been designed in such a way that it prevents the car from prohibiting out of control, and with four-wheel drive, different power levels can be sent to each wheel to control the vehicle. Not only do these cars avoid crashes, but in worst-case scenarios, they also have the ability to survive them. Recently, the Model 3 posted a 96% score for how it protects adults. It got an 86 for keeping kids safe, and 74 on how it treats vulnerable road users like pedestrians, which is higher than most other autonomous cars in the market. In the US, where car accidents occur every 479,000 miles, according to recent statistics, Tesla has reported that in 2020, the company recorded one accident every 4.59 million miles driven in which drivers had autopilot engaged. This just goes to show that with the right precautions, Tesla's autopilot can soon drive manual cars out of business.